Should be a way up onto the overpass in section 3 and 4. Thank you. It's just a few blocks ahead. Milburn was meant to be meeting his little friend in the atrium, right? Well, it should be just ahead of you.
Shit!
Damn, chatter's gone wild. Get out of there! Exit on the other side of the atrium. You need to find a way across, baby.
Thank you.
Door and you're out of there.
Looks like my little friend is back.
Think he's the assassin?
I don't know, but I think I know someone who does.
Hey, Faithy. Nice of you to drop by.
With a little bit of persuasion, Ropeburn was pretty chatty. Told me about his meeting with Hope's killer at the mall.
And you're thanking me, right?
But when I got there, guess who was waiting for me?
No idea, Faithy. I just go there for the pretzels.
Bad case of the blues. You wouldn't happen to know anything about that, would you?
No, Faithy. It wasn't me. Besides, if I wanted you dead, don't you think I would have just killed you myself?
You're right. A creep like you couldn't have organized...
Now, don't be like that.
Ropeburn's dead.
I'm impressed.
Wasn't me.
You need to be careful who you hang around with.
Oh, I learned that a long time ago.
And yet, here we are again. But I'm afraid I'm gonna have to cut this little meeting short, Faithy. Places to be, you know how it is. Try not to get yourself killed.
Merc, you can stop pretending not to listen now.
What's up?
Can you do a search on Pirandello Kruger Security?
On it.
Why do you ask?
Been seeing their name around. In Ropeburn's
office and somewhere else.
Distinctive logo. Getting anything?
Just what you'd expect. Alarms, fencing, armored cars, private security. Oh, and they secure our world, apparently.
Where are they based?
A few offices around town. Just got a new place down near the docks.
Get me some coordinates.
I'm gonna go check it out.
Head toward the building with the big stupid dog symbol. Loading bay should be a way in.